Jason. You're a very popular guy. You're wanted everywhere. You know who I am? You probably don't remember.
You look very familiar. Tell me. Help me.
We worked together years ago on Gone Post.
Oh, my God. How are you?
I'm good. Can I get a big genuine hug? Because I haven't seen you in years. Oh, my gosh.
10 years at least.
Yeah, but I've been following you. I get all of your emails to let me know where you're going to be and what you're doing.
My assistant's doing well.
Yeah, so you're doing a lot, actually.
Thank you.
Tell everybody what you're working on right now.
I'm in the movie right now, Birth of a Nation. It's on HBO. I play a white heterosexual Christian plantation owner in 1831.
It's hard times with small farmers like you and myself.
What a character.
Yeah, it was probably the most exciting artistic experience of my entire career. And I just did Peter Stromar's new show with Keanu Reeves called Swedish Dicks. I just did Love for Judd Apatow on Netflix. I did a pilot presentation thing, and I've got a couple other stand-up gigs coming up. I'm going to be in San Diego and then in Vegas.
Awesome. Yes, I was going to say, not only is he a brilliant, is Jason a brilliant actor, he's also a stand-up comic, and very funny, I may add. So you're going to be in San Diego. Will you be in L.A. anytime on Sunset?
Yes, August 1st at the Laugh Factory in Hollywood, right here in Hollywood.
Get your tickets now, because if you don't, you won't get in.
Laugh Factory in Hollywood. You must come.
Laugh Factory in Hollywood. Thank you, Jason Stewart, for coming to the Love International Film Festival. All the proceeds, bringing awareness to the Lotus Light Children's Charity. What would you say to these children who are underprivileged, who may not know the arts? What inspirational words would you have for them in the United States?
Get a real job. Don't go into show business. Be a real person. Get a real job. Get a college education. Don't do what we do. Don't. It's just, if I watch my whole career through my eyes, watch flashback, I go, oh, God, no. Yeah, can't do that. Next. No. Oh, my God, not that. Yeah, wouldn't be doing that. Look at the camera guy. He's so cute. He's like trying not to laugh.
This is Lewis. Lewis. He is the master. He's awesome.
I'm loving him.
Thank you, Jason. We will see you soon.
Appreciate it. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
Thank you.